They were exported all over the world. They also built a very small one for pavements and things like that, which is quite interesting.
So, something very modern and advanced, Wallace. The slightly more traditional lines here are the 3-ton steam tractor. Not many of these about, but unusually we've got 2 of them here at Weeting this weekend. Little 3-ton single cylinder tractor. You'll see its little wing rollers on the back. Useful little tool. And my great granddad actually had one of these engines, and that was towed in by a barrel for scrap as late as 1955.
The Wallace is.